Wait, I saw it. I think it's in this bush. Saw another one. Skroma. Woohoo! Victory is ours. I got hit by too many CS. I wasn't able to get him before the shield came up. No! No! I tried timing it too! Oh well. Darn it. Oh. What is this I see? Well, it's Malphite. We gotta go. That wasn't worth at all. Did Malphite get one of those kills? No, we didn't. Still. All depends what you're doing, man, but if you're fed, just try forcing a group or split pushing if they're not grouping. Or follow them if they're going top or something like that. Also, you can try and get your team to do like Baron fights if you're fed ahead. That will help out a lot. The blue was not worth. We lost two people because of blue buff. We should have backed them when we saw a TP. Oh well. Kinda sucks for me. I got the kill. One of those kills earlier instead of... Instead of Jinx getting both kills, I might be able to one-shot this Malphite, but I can't. I'm gonna burst him down as much as I can, though. No! That's gonna screw me over. Oh well. I want level advantage. I lost level advantage from that. Oh, didn't really lose it. Just, it would have been really nice if I just pushed it solo. It sucks. Don't cry. What can I do? I'm trying to decide what my plan is. See, he got level 6 before me. I might die because of the... Okay, he's not that smart. If I was him, I would tower dove. Possibly tower dove. Really wish she didn't push my lane though. If I solo push, I would have gotten 6 before Malphite, and I might have been able to do something. Though Malphite's going full tank instead of AP. He doesn't care about the enemy. He doesn't care about the team doing damage. That worked out. I'm gonna wait for boots. I'm glad you have not 80% win rate, man. Armor Pen's better for marks, not AD. In every situation. There's no, like, one situation AD is better, it's all situations Armor Pen's better. I couldn't do anything. That sucked. My attack speed is just too slow. People land like 4 attack, auto attacks where I can get 1 auto attack. I shouldn't flash that. I was getting greedy. Thought I can get a killer with one more auto. But flash auto didn't help. Oh well. She burst me fast, so I wasn't expecting that instant death. If I had Ignite, or I'd take Ignite over Flash any day. Almost any day. Because if I had Ignite instead of Flash, I would. What did I do, like 200 damage to him from my full combo? Well, at least Evelyn's AP damage. Hopefully he starts getting some kills or something. Jax has some magic damage as well. They have no AP. Platinum Diamond EOS servers, roaming helps a lot. I would jump if it wasn't stupid Callista. Callista will just ult him away, save him. Top better not die, they saw it going a mile away. I think they're blind. They knew that was gonna happen. They're gonna come after us. Thresh being right there. No, that flash is too overpowered. Yes! Perfect. Woo! There's nowhere to hide. Another save from Jinx ult.
Life to honor.
No, 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 Moffat's gonna hold you. No, if only he had Flash. Oh, he did have Blashley, just wasn't thinking. What you gotta do is, when Malphite ults, you gotta flash while he ults. Maybe he just didn't believe in his reaction time. Well, at least Malphite doesn't have ult now. Your allegiance is nothing to me. I'm betting that she keeps on pushing bot. Awesome, my bet's not is correct. Even getting a free kill on for her might not be the best situation though. Jax teleport. Finally, I have a kill. I'm no longer supporting. His teleport did help me a little bit, causing her to back off this way. Okay. Oh, we have the lead now. We have towers, advantages, kills, so holy cow, what's going on here? Okay then. He might live. Yeah, he's gonna live. Wait, maybe not. No. Yes! Oh crap. Dude, man. What the crap are you doing, motherfucker? Yes, we won this game. Victory is ours. Most likely. We double warped. Yep, now they won. Now we won. Gee.